next. It's a welterweight matchup between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and the Doctor. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. McGregor is 27. The Doctor is 40. He is 4 inches taller. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler. Make his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Boston, Massachusetts, the Doctor. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the Notorious Conor McGregor!
Okay, protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch gloves, do it now. Go back to your corner.
They touch gloves. Conor McGregor, the Doctor. Here we go. Five-minute rounds. Oh, big shot. Unbelievable.
Hard diving punch. Oh, big shot from the top.
Look at his position now.
And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up his guard.
Go, guys.
Man, he's got the reversal.
And the full mount. Not good.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Back to the mount again.
Just going to step right back over.
Reversal here and into full guard.
Oh, looking for his back.
Full back hooks.
And they're back up. Nicely
to
done.
Half guard. Big left hand. Sticks to half guard now.
Joe, they get up.
Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick.
Oh, he got rocked. Just vicious power. Solid jab. Oh, that caught him.
Nasty combinations here. Big left hand.
The huge head kick.
Oh, he got clipped there.
Oh,
he got hurt.
Joe, he's hurt. Oh, big body kick.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Wow.
Powerful right hand.
That's a big hook.
Oh,
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
And he pulls away.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body
shot. The doctor with the combo to the body.
Wow!
Oh, my! Big head kick! Oh!
Oh, my! Just like that!
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see right here, as soon as it lands, this fight is over. Here we see that again. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:02 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Conor McGregor, victorious.